starting the competition right now. Here's our first contestant. Her name is Trisha May Roble from Calamante, Tudela, Cebu. Hello, Miss Trisha.
Hello.
How are you feeling right now?
I'm fine.
Are you excited?
Quite.
What song are you gonna sing for us today?
I have nothing.
Why did you choose that song?
I choose that song because I'm comfortable and I'm dedicating this song to my music mentor up there in heaven.
So, Trisha, so kanus-a mong ka nakaingon nga you wanted to be a professional singer someday?
Nakaingon ko nga I want to be a professional singer someday when my music mentor died last May.
Can you tell us about your mentor?
Kailan ko? Kuan ka nang di ra siya lain tao pero nako mura siya part of the family as well. And kanang whenever mapil ko contest or kanang mag-choir mi sa simbahan, naagi na siya pirmi. Very supportive. Tapos kanang say pag iya pa kong kuyugan, niya muhatag siya tips, binagmay na mag-pray siya yung ana niya. Very butan kayo siya, pero namatay siya last May kay itake siya sa kuan ba ng cardiac arrest.
So, for our next contestant, we have Michael Ian Banogon from Lahug, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, it says here you're a registered pharmacist.
Yes, ma'am.
So, where do you work?
I do one of the supermarket here in Cebu. like a big turning point of my life. It's, for me, it's the climax of my adulthood, when I'm becoming adult, because that was a time when we were facing challenges, financial challenges, when I was about to finish college. I took pharmacy here for 3 years, but I need to go home back in my hometown and to finish my degree there because of financial constraints. That is the first time that I saw my mom and dad crying in the room, not knowing that I was actually there and seeing them actually do that. So that was their vulnerable side, and I don't want to repeat that again.
Remember those walls I built? Baby, they're tumbling down. Didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. Find a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Sitting in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you break, and it's a risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out, 'cause everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Maybe I can see a halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo. Pray you won't fade away. I can see a halo. Halo. Hear me like a ray of sun burning through my darkest night. All the only one that I want. Think I'm addicted to your lie. Swear I'll never fall again. Gravity can't forget to pull me back to the ground again. Feels like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. This risk that I'm taking, I ain't never gonna shut you out. 'Cause everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can feel your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can see your halo. Pray it won't fade away.
I have here with me Kevin. Hi, Kevin.
Hi, you can call me Karen.
Karen, hi, Karen. Hi, Karen. So it's Hello. Nice to meet you. So tell us about yourself, Karen.
Well, I'm a registered nurse. But I perform and I host, I sing, and I work in a comedy bar for like 20 years already.
So how has pandemic changed the way you work right now?
Nanga. It's like no work, no pay. So I do live streams in Facebook and Kumu.
Hi everyone. Hello mga Lin. Asako!
Sir, you're actually quite famous already. So why are you pursuing this? I'm sure you pretty have a lot of followers.
This is my second time, yes. This is my second time because last year I joined Backlash in Itbulaga, and I fortunately made it to the grand finals.
So good luck to your presentation
Thank
later.
Thank you so much.
It was fun talking to you right now. And enjoy this whole journey.
Nung araw kay tamis ng ating buhay, puno ng saya at ng kulang, di maulit muli. Ang oras kapag madarama mo hanggang bukas, di mapapawi muli. Ang dali-dali bagay na hindi naman kailangan, kung pwede lang mawasan natin ang mga nabuhan. Hindi mo lang alam, hindi mo ba naranasan? Kahapon natin sana di mo na pinahirapan. Patawad muli, di na muli pinawi ang buhay mo na walang sabi. Binubulong ko sa sarili, mahal kita hanggang sa huli. Mahal kita hanggang sa huli. Mahal ka hanggang sa huli. Mahal ka hanggang sa huli. Mahal ko hanggang sa huli.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
All of a sudden there was force in mine. All of a sudden water tastes like wine. And every moment led a song to sing. All of a sudden everything, la 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 la.
So our fifth contestant is Maria Lourdes Lapera.
I am already 41 years old. I have 5 kids. I am a raquetera. I do singing, bookings, like guesting, singing in weddings, tandan, patay, birthday parties. Kay tungod daghan naging anak, and then kuan kana. At the same time, I do massage.
Oh, massage magkanta. Wow, na-adjoy magpa-massage when magkanta.
Yeah.
So, you wanted to be a recording artist.
Yes, that's for my father's dream.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment. And you sent off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars that we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough.
Invalid in this music industry. So I just cope up with my other singer friends. Ganun din yung nafe-feel nila. So parang na-feel ko, I'm not alone. So why not we change our mindset to be a better singer na lang, rather than sulking ourselves na hindi kami magaling. So we just try to improve ourselves, make something like gimmicks to make us be heard or like that something.
The world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming. A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear, and now I'm in a whole new world with you. You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or ask the greening bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? You paint with all the colors of the wind.
This is Project Platinum, and I'm Janelle, and I'm here today with Princess Angel.
I'm 11 years old. I live from Alama, Consolacion, Cebu.
Who taught you how to sing?
My mom and my father.
When was the first time that you've seen her sing?
3 years old, she joining a mini contest. She want kanang declamation, drama, dancing, and the last is singing.
So, who are your inspiration in singing?
My family.
Who's your favorite singer? Who's your idol?
Janine Birdie.
So, do you also want to be like her, who wins a singing show or singing contest?
Yes.
Do you remember any song that you've sang when you were still younger?
Banal na Aso by Janine Birdie.
Banal na Aso. Can you give us just a little of sample of that Banal na Aso song?
Banal na Aso, santong kabayo, natatawa ka.
Funny how a lonely day can make a person say, what good is my life? Funny how I often seem to think I'll find another dream in my life. Funny how a breaking heart to make me smile another day in my life. Till I look around and see this great big world is part of me in my life. This is my life. Today, tomorrow, love will come and find me. But that's the way that I was born to be. This is me. This is me. This is my life. And I don't give a damn for those emotions. I'm such a love.
Now on our 8th auditionee for Project Platinum. Hi, Justin. Can you tell us about yourself, Justin?
I am 20 years old. I am from Mandawi City. And I was raised in a musical background family. My mom was a singer and also my dad was also a singer. They were both performers. That's why at the very young age, I was already exposed with music. That's why I started singing when I was in grade school, and just recently I got casted with the greatest musical. I was Ann Wheeler, the one who sang Rewrite the Stars.
I'll let it fall. You rose to claim it. It was dark and I was over until you kissed my lips and you saved me. My hands, they're strong, but my knees were far too weak. It was dark and I was over until you kissed my lips and you saved me. But there's a side to you that I never knew. Never knew all the things you said they were never true. Never true in the games you play. You would always in, always in. Now I set fire through the rain. Watch it pour as I touch your face. Well, it burned while I cried as I heard it screaming out your name. Your name, I set fire through the rain, and I blew up into the flames. Well, it felt something died, cause I knew that that was the last time, the last time,
If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like and subscribe to see more.